Having left the big tandem helicopter behind, Piasecki turned his attention to exploring designs for radical forms of rotorcraft. This is the prototype of the Flying Jeep Skycar, or Airgeep. It was the winner of an Army competition for a vehicle that was invisible to radar because of its ability to follow the contours of the Earth and remain under the radar signal. It made its first flight in September 1958 with Frank Piasecki at the controls. Lift, propulsion, and control all came from the ducted rotors. The pitch of each one could be changed independently, so the front or the rear could be lifted. A combination of cyclic pitch and vanes on the rotors gave directional control. The test program examined its potential as a stealthy weapons-carrying system.
The Jeep was designed to fly under the trees, feet, just feet off the ground, and under the foliage.